Well, this spur gear winch sure came in handy. Got ourselves a blade for the tractor. Lifted it up out of my truck. And we'll lower it here. Throw it behind the tractor, and then we can do some blading. Cool.